Of all the reasons customers buy something, saving money is near the top of the list, especially for me. I just don't buy anything. This need to save is why discount coupons have become a bigger part of running successful e-commerce business. And studies show that before making a purchase, 92% of online shoppers search for a coupon or a discount code. Now we're talking. With the right coupon marketing strategy, you can target customers where they already spend time online via email, text, and social media.
So here are five ways you can improve your coupon marketing strategy. The first one is just to add discounts to lead forms. And just as their name suggests, lead magnets are a helpful tool used to attract new leads. Lead magnets are flexible and let you offer a variety of incentives based on your business type and customer preferences. For example, in exchange for sharing their email address, subscribers can get an ebook, access to a webinar, a checklist, a resource guide, or even a video packed with insider information. And one of the most popular types of lead magnets is the discount offer. Subscribers can save a percentage or dollar amount on future purchases. And lead magnets work especially well if one of your business goals is to grow your email list. And according to a study by Google and Boston Consulting Group, 90% of customers are willing to share their email address if it means getting a special offer like a discount.
Use limited time offers. A limited time offer is a discount customers have access to for a set amount of time. For example, you can set availability to a few hours, keep it short and sweet, or you could give it a few days, be more lenient. The goal is to get customers to act sooner by putting an expiration date on the coupon. And this type of scarcity marketing can give the customer the perception that a product is more desirable now than it was even a few days before the coupon campaign went live. And you can do even more with this idea of urgency by adding in social proof. For example, include a few testimonials from customers who've bought the products you're promoting. And social proof taps into the experience known as FOMO, fear of missing out. My mom literally just learned what this meant like a month ago. This greatly influences customer behavior.
Then you'll want to strategize what type of deals to offer. It's one thing to give first-time buyers $20 off, but how will this affect your bottom line? Will you still make a profit or will you lose money? Before launching your discount campaign, think about what matters to your audience. Customer surveys are a great way to learn more about what your customers want. And if you've already surveyed your customers, then you have data insights to guide you in designing a coupon strategy. Over time, your customer preferences might change due to new interests, experiences, and advice from their network. So experiment with the type of offers you share. For example, if you promote lead magnet offers on your website, you can still use a tool like Google Analytics to gauge conversion rates and check to see how many times your pop-ups appear and how many times leads submit an email address. And once you start to see a consistent decrease in conversion, it's time to make that change to your coupon marketing strategy.
Great advice, Nelly. You can also create a customer reward program. Reward programs are a great way to encourage customer loyalty. It always like blows my mind when I go into a small business that I actually frequent a ton and they don't do this. And I'm like, you guys, you'd see more of me if you do some sort of loyalty program. But anyways, in exchange for consistently choosing to buy your products over the competitions, customers will receive exclusive offers that provide value and let them save money. The longer customers stay loyal, the higher their lifetime value, LTV, and the higher your revenue. Reward customer loyalty by offering special discounts. You can even throw in extra perks like a free product when customers hit certain milestones. Sephora is great at this, like sending a thank you product when customers hit their 1-year anniversary or their birthday.
Then use different distribution channels. Although there's power in sending coupons via email, you shouldn't rely solely on this tactic since emails don't always get open right away, or ever if they get stuck in the promotion tab on Gmail. Instead, you should expand your coupon strategies and experiment with other channels. List your products or services on popular coupon sites and test different methods to maximize your reach and grow your leads. One way to increase the chances of customer engaging with a coupon code is to use text messaging to share discounts. The open rate for text messages is 98%, with a click-through rate as high as 36%. Yet, most marketers still don't use SMS marketing in their strategy, which is a fantastic opportunity for you.
It is fantastic, and it is so surprising that it's not used by everybody, right? Also, keep in mind, coupon marketing strategies work best in combination with other tactics. Relying on coupons alone to grow your business will actually have the opposite effect, because customers won't see the value in your product. They might shop at another store where the perceived value is higher simply because the competition is more strategic about when and how they offer discounts.
So, take some time to get to know your ideal customer and their expectations. From there, you can build a coupon marketing strategy that gets noticed and converts more customers. Now that's a wrap though. Your journey doesn't have to end here, because we have over 300 videos for you to keep on watching.
Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching. This is The Journey.